Hey guys, this is Amy L, and I wanted to give you a quick update on my running since it's been a while since I've done that. What happened is I got injured, and this is why you should never deviate from a training program. They're there for a reason, but I was feeling really good. I was bumping up my mileage faster than I should have, and I ended up with an injury in my hip. But the good news is I'm working with physical therapy, and I am very much hoping to still do the marathon. But here's something that, I just have had to come to terms with letting go of my vision of how it's going to be and having a plan B. I was talking to my friend Karen, and Karen, hi, if you're watching, and she said it's like grief, and it kind of is that I had this vision of me doing the marathon and feeling really good and doing my run walk and keeping up with my pace group the whole time. And the last couple of weeks, I've had to just come to terms with the fact that that's not going to happen. And it's okay because you know what we do as WW members, and just as people is we figure out alternatives. So, my friend Amy Kay, when I was really down in the dumps, said, you know, you could probably just walk it. And it's different, right? It's not what I had hoped to do, but I've got to stop all or nothing things, right? That's part of what I learn. So for me, and if this is helpful to you because maybe you have plans that don't always go the way you want them to, or you need to revise, I've got to let go of my vision of how it was going to be and say, hopefully, this isn't the only one I'll ever do. And for this one, I'm going to do it this way instead. So for me, that means more walking than I thought, probably a little bit more pain than I thought, which I don't like. I've got to revise my training strategy, but all of that's really dependent on the physical therapy right now. So that's my update. I had planned on telling you all about a great run, and some self-defense stuff, but that's not what happened. So I wanted to keep you up to date. I will be back to update you as we go through, as I learn more, and as I do more. I do hope, I mean, at this point, it's not a permanent injury. It's like a muscle strain, and that just takes time to heal. So I'm doing what I can and just wanted to give you an update. Thank you guys so much for all of the support and the well wishes. And you know, keep them coming. I can use all of them. Thanks.